Welcome back. Well, he's the talent show sensation who started it all. Paul Potts wowed the judges and the viewers, of course, on Britain's Got Talent. And his 15 minutes of fame is still going. Susan Boyle is now the next big thing. But is any of this instant success a setup? Brian Seymour asked the man who should know.
I'm Brian, nice to meet you.
Hi, Brian. Unless you've just woken from a coma, you know who Paul Potts is. Though right now, another unlikely star is rising exactly as he did. Life has killed the dream.
I think she's handling the attention very well. I think she's done very well to deal with what it must be an incredibly sudden thing.
Paul knows. 2 years ago, the then nearly bankrupt 36-year-old, battling depression, struggling along with a job selling mobile phones, entered Britain's Got Talent. Two years on, he's had number one hits in 15 countries, including Australia, sold nearly 4 million albums, performed over 100 sellout shows.
Paul, good morning to you as well.
Good morning, Meredith. How are you?
I am great. Paul, first of all, what did you think of Susan's performance?
I think it was an incredible performance. I think the unexpected can come at any time.
I think she should just concentrate on enjoying the status as it comes, and because, you know, there's a huge level of expectation, and there's still, you know, some weeks to go, and I hope she enjoys it as much as possible. I know that people are enjoying her.
When you change the way you look, might you change your hair, your dress, your style?
Why should I? Why should I change? I would take away my identity.
Susan Boyle putting Larry King back on his heels. It's a far cry from her spinster lifestyle in a Scottish village along with her cat Pebbles. The 47-year-old's Les Miserables triumph on Britain's Got Talent has delighted over 50 million viewers on YouTube. Next stop, Oprah.
I have watched this video now two or three times. Okay, 12 or 14 times.
A couple of people have said to me, this has to be a setup. You can't sort of come on, have this whole backstory, and then have someone be that good without kind of knowing that they can sing or that they can perform. Is there any element of a setup in any of this?
Absolutely.
Have you seen
not.
Any evidence of it?
I haven't seen any evidence of it at all. It's, you know, I went there literally just to finish that part of my life. That's where I saw it. I saw it as a dead end.
This is Sydney high school student Mark Vincent singing the same song as Paul Potts, the aria Nessun Dorma. The 15-year-old has made it to the grand final of Australia's Got Talent. So has 12-year-old Jal Joshua. His talent speaks for itself. Both boys will get to meet Paul Potts on Wednesday when he performs on Australia's Got Talent as part of his promotional tour for his second album, Passione.
You actually have performed inside the Sydney Opera House.
It's such an iconic building, so it's wonderful. It's a wonderful space to perform in, and, you know, a huge, huge honour for me. I never, ever forget where I started, because I think the moment you do that is the moment that you forget the people that put you there.
And neither will we, Paul.